The question is, can I put this thing back together? Let's find out. If this is your first time tuning in, welcome. This is the series of episodes where we take one crash damaged, beautiful, yellow, shiny looking Audi TT Mark III. We strip it down apart, assess the damage, separate the engine from the car, send the body off to the body shop, get it back repaired, looking beautiful, repair everything that is damaged on the engine, and in this episode we will see whether I can still put this thing back together. Thank you. I hope you really enjoyed this type of video. This is something else I wanted to try to see how it looks and just how in detail it needs to be if you want to do things the right way. And I love doing things the right way, that's why I'm filming all of this, because I would love to show you what it takes if you want to repair a crash damaged car and do it the right way. So there is so many things that you can overlook at the beginning, but if you do them right, you will enjoy it and you will make a great car in the end. And if you like this video and would love to see some more, please consider subscribing, as I will post regularly. I don't know the intervals yet, but they are regular, as to which I'm going to put this engine back into the car and continue rebuilding this thing to its former glory. So please, consider subscribing, and thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one. Bye. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.